nice version of oil, and it's really, really good. Alex wants to know, out of all your books you've done, Gino, which one is your favourite?
All the books?
Yeah. Is it this one?
Definitely, all the books that I've done, by far this one is my favourite one. Because it's got a subject that I'm really passionate about, pasta. And I love it.
And it looks pretty good as well. Is it real?
Okay. Now, one of the pasta is completely covered with the egg. And the egg, what's happening with the egg, we use it a little bit like glue. Okay? So you put the egg on the bottom. So when you're going to put the other pasta sheet on top, it's going to be nice and sticky, beautiful. Alright? So very easy. At this point, that's a beautiful job. Thank you. Thank you.
Gino, what's doing?
Stay here with me. Stay here with me. Now, what's the word out here?
Gino, what's your favourite pasta dish? I can't remember the lady's name.
My favourite pasta dish is... Where are you? My favourite pasta dish is probably linguine alla puttanista. The one with the anchovies, capers, chopped tomatoes, extra virgin olive oil. I love that. Now, guys, on the bottom of the pasta here, on the sheet, you're going to put all the little balls of the stuff here. Just like that. Okay? And then, we're just going to cover it with the other pasta sheet that we got on top. So this is done. Are we going to pour? Oh, that's good. That's fine. Okay? Now, what we done? The one that we done before, we're just going to put it on top, and then slowly, slowly, we start to make the shape. Now make sure, whenever you do that, that you don't press too hard on top of the filling. Okay, so it's very important. Giuseppe, what do you want?
Gino, I love this question. Leaky wants to know, which do you prefer, Nutella or what are they called? Person fix. Come on.
Which one I prefer, Nutella or Person fix?
Person fix.
Nutella. I love Nutella. I love it. Thank you.
Listen, Gino. Can I call you Lizzie, Gino?
Yeah,
Gino,
go for it.
Lizzie wants to know, how are you supposed to use the pasta machine, two hands, when you've only got two hands?
Where are you?
Well, you've got one to do this.
Where is Lizzie? How are you supposed to use the pasta machine with two hands?
With two hands.
Okay, the instructions are very easy. First of all, get yourself a man. Number one. So then he can do the wheeling. Or girlfriend, whatever turns you on. And then you on the other side, you do the pasta thing. As you're practicing, okay, you can definitely do the two things at the same time. Because as the pasta goes in there, and with the other one you put it out. So I can do it with, you know, just by myself, but you need a lot of practice to do that. In the meantime, get yourself a husband. And he will help.
Gina, what hobbies do you have?
Where are
they? This lady wants to know.
What?
Alice wants to know.
What hobby that I have? I play the guitar. Not many people know that, but very badly though, eh? I play the guitar, but apart from that, I don't do football or anything like that. Nah. You got a question? What do you want? Now, guys, once we are at this stage, it's the time now to create the ravioli shape, which is a square shape. And the way we do it, there is a wheel. You need to get yourself one of these pasta wheel. You can do the other side. Yeah? On the top. That's it. Don't get too close to the filling, otherwise you're going to break it. Fantastic. Okay? No, it won't fall out. No. Remember, whenever it's fresh pasta, once you boil it, it will take probably about 3 minutes. No more than that. Do you want to do shape now? Okay. What do you got written on your hand? I'll have 50 cents. Okay, now you do like that. So this is the first shape. Then you cut it a little bit like this. And this is the second shape.
When you're ready for another question,
go for it.
Gino, there's ham in one of the front rows. What's the name? Is there a...
Tell me.
Is there a pasta you can have for diabetes?
Pasta for diabetes. Anyway, so, the way you do the... okay, so you cut it like that. Pasta for diabetes.
Listen, very quickly, we birthday today. She wants to wish you... She wants you to sing happy birthday for me.
Where are you? Listen, today is your birthday. Huh? Was yesterday. Well, it's not valid if it was yesterday.
It's our birthday!
Who's today's birthday? Is your birthday today? Any other birthday today?